to 30 because
that nigga don't hit the like 20.
The 20 foot racks?
No, 20 foot.
Oh, 20 foot with who? Paul Gert. And so I had Jeremy Grant here in 20. That nigga only got like 8 points. I was irritated.
What's up with you, bro? That's a good one.
And then when the Cavs lost, because I had like 3 bets in the Cavs lose, I would have won like off of $3, I would have won like 400 for the Cavs lost. Everything goes to green.
I put $3 on the game,
I was like $400. I was fucking Donovan Mitchell 96 because he won scoring in the first half. But he had like 10 minutes. So I had to put him down. But I didn't say that because shit, I had Jalen Brunson on the other leg for 20 plus. That nigga had 23 in the first half. I'm like, bro, what's up? This is Jalen Brunson out here. I used to see it. This is Donovan Mitchell. That nigga is ass. Orlando Magic never was on an 8-game winning streak. That is crazy.
They have an
8-game
winning streak?
Yes, bro. I don't know after last night, bro.
Orlando Magic.
Before last night, but he's still going to be on the last night. I stopped watching the game, man, bro.
Hey, can I get a ticket, please?
No. Yeah, I got some music. Hey, Mom. I'm not allowed to. Huh? No more skateboard.
No more, mantis.
What are you? This whole last night was $2,000 or $5. But you wanna know what pissed me off? Because I actually like study it and be trying to and like you read like who they playing, who out, how many times he didn't hit 25 points plus in the last 10 games, like shit like that. That's what I look at.
Like the last 2-3 games. I don't know what happened.
This hoe said she won 2 bands on $5 last night, like, off the fact that she liked the nigga, man. Like, oh, he had 2 bands, so I picked him.
Yeah.
I said, man, the $5, this is, she got a, what's that shit, a free bet.
Yeah, the free bet.
Man, 2 bands off a free bet.
Now rap. Just, 2 of them, Joe. I need it.
Man. I said, man, I'm done with all this shit. Like, ain't no way, bro. You just picked
a nice name. Everybody
nickname.
Yeah,
Victor Lombeo, whatever the
fuck you mean.
You say you better. And he's getting bigger.
That is better about
growing.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I got
Orlando Magic tonight.
Magic,
what are you with? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right, let me just beat everybody. They right under the bench and easy.
I'm watching. I don't know what you didn't lose enough.
I'm just saying.
What's the job, Ray?
Yes, Orlando, we ain't even in the top 5. Orlando's number 2 right now.
You said we're not top 5.
We're not in the top 5. Orlando's 13-5. Celtics is 14-4. And the Bucks is 13-6. We number 8. 13-9.
I'm going to go to the next one.
You gotta get it to get out. You gotta get them to get out, huh? So the more you get,
the quicker it is. Hey, hey. You waiting on me. Okay. You calling the way? Appreciate you, brother.
Taking them tests.